Before I get in this video, I would love for you to like and subscribe, because I spent a lot of time in this video for your entertainment. Other than, enjoy the video. Hi. This is part one of building an epic tourist destination on Minecraft. So this is spawn. It's an abandoned shed. When you come out here, this is the shed. Just a little fly through around this abandoned shed. We got some bikes added on this mod. As you can see, pretty nice bikes. So now let me just show you the RV park I built off camera. And yes, I will be building in this video, but let me just get a bike right quick. Okay, I got a bike. Just look at how beautiful that water is. Like, god damn. Wow. Alright, back to the video. So there's my RV. I have the most luxurious and the biggest RV in this RV park. Pretty nice. Got some other RVs over here, campers. Got what I call the grand tree. Pretty nice decorated. And I actually built all of this. I just didn't do it off camera. Well, I did it off camera on that. But yeah, just touring around here. You got two little actual mobile homes right here, as you can see. Then you got the second biggest one. Second biggest camper right over there. More of my camper. A little swim area right here with a dock. And oop. If you walk over here, it will bring you to a cliff where you can then. Then you have this nice ravine. Oh yeah, this is also a good survival world. This is legit perfect seed. Over here is where I'm going to be building. Here's a reference of what the buildings are going to look like. And let's get into the time lapse. I decided not to add background music because I thought the sound was satisfying, but let me know if next video I should add music or just leave it like this.